Good morning, boys, and good morning, girls. How are you, boys and girls? Again, I hope you are great, fantastic, and awesome, boys and girls. Today is the fourth day of this week, and we are continuing with our class. Yes, with our reading. Did you remember it? ¿Lo recuerdan? Con nuestra lectura, yes. Our reading is about the past tense of the verb to be. Yes, boys and girls. Again, you have to complete in the spaces. Deben completar en los espacios. What? What do you have to complete there? ¿Qué cosa deben completar aquí? Yes, of course. The verb to be in past. Was, were, or even wasn't or weren't, ¿no? The negative form. En su forma negativa. Very good. Again, we are going to read the text, we are going to translate it, and then we are going to read all the text quickly. Right, boys and girls? So, we are going to start. Dice así. One day, we went to the city. Remember? Yes, of course. Recuerden que es la continuación de nuestra lectura pasada. One day, we went to the city. One day, we went to the city. Un día fuimos a la ciudad. There, allí, space. So you have to complete here with a verb to be in past. There was many places to visit, or there were many places to visit. What do you think? Yes, of course. You have to answer this. There, allí, many places to visit. Varios lugares para visitar. Very good. Continue. The supermarket, el supermercado, of course, miss, space. Very big, muy grande. And there, y allí, and there, a school, opposite the park. A school opposite the park. Un colegio, una escuela, enfrente del parque. Very good. A school opposite the park. Very good, boys and girls. The children, los niños, space there. Allí. ¿Los niños qué? Of course, estaban allí. Very good. Continue. Ellos, space, in the park playing. In the park playing. En el parque jugando. You know it. The teacher, la profesora o el profesor, space, looking at them. Los estaba viendo. Very good. And we, y nosotros, space, happy because, felices porque we, nosotros, at school, en el colegio. Of course, estábamos en el colegio. So you have to write here the verb to be. Very, very good. Very good, boys and girls. So now what do you have to do? Of course, you have to complete in the spaces. Me lo van a completar en los espacios, no, with was or were. Now we are going to read again all the text. So let's start again. Very good, boys and girls. Dice así. You have to repeat after me, remember. One day we went to the city. One day we went to the city. Coma. There. Space. Many places to visit. Repeat after me. Many places to visit. Excellent. The supermarket. space. Very big. Very big. And there, space, a school opposite, a school opposite the park. The park. Again, a school opposite the park. The children there. They space in the park playing. In the park playing. The teacher space looking at them. And we space happy because we at school. Excellent, boys and girls. Very good. Congratulations. I know you did it right. Now, my beautiful boys and girls, you have to complete the spaces. Vamos a completar los espacios. And you are going to give me your listening. Very good. You are going to give me your pronunciation. I hope or I want to listen to you. Tengo que escucharlos a ustedes. So, you are going to give me your pronunciation, but with all the spaces, con los espacios, of course, full, por supuesto, que completados y llenos. With the correct verb to be in past. Con el verbo to be en pasado, correcto. Ok, chicos, don't forget that. And of course, you have to draw the situation. Me deben dibujar la situación. So, don't forget that. No se vayan a olvidar. Take care and goodbye, boys and girls.